sehen, aber dann konnten sie gefallen.
Ja. Hey, dude. Way to go, buddy. That a chum? Oh. A little Billy. Mm-hmm. Nice silver. Hi. He's a pink?
Yeah.
Yep.
He's a spot on the tail.
Oh, okay.
See how fresh they are? You can't even.
Yeah.
Yeah, I had to look.
Yeah.
I was thinking, God, I've never caught a silver on this boom before, you know.
Alrighty. I think it's a chum.
You hear that flack?
Yeah.
It was the pole slipping off my forearm and going way right to the side. Didn't hurt at all, but.
Is that a pink?
That's what I'm thinking. That's what he looks like. He's kind of got that little bit pink.
Yeah, and
little streak of something.
We can, unless you're ready to go.
Huh?
Unless you're ready to go. If he's a pink, I don't think we.
I'm not gonna.
Yeah, because then you can try and catch a silver. Yeah, he is.
Get it out.
Oh yeah.
Here
we go.
Don't you hold him up? Is that a pink or a chum?
Yep, that's pink. Light pink.
Yeah. Hold him up there, bud. No.
You don't get very many cake eggs like that.
No.
They do, though. I just like
very cool. Eggs. Hunter caught this pink salmon fishing with our guide, Larry Lawrence. We don't want to give him a whole lot of credit, though. Yeah.
Should be a big king.
Yeah. That thing took off, man.
That's the lowest line I'm gonna feel about on it so far.
And Troy's got a carp.
Yeah. It's a really big sucker.
Well, I caught a sucker too, so
yeah, there ain't.
I got species.
I would say you got chumps.
Yeah.
By that ripper, then he never come out of the water.
Yep. I want him to walk it down.
Touch his leg a little bit, maybe. Give him a little more
Yeah.
Chum move. Try to get his head down. Put your pull almost in the water and bring it this way to bring him up. He's not giving any ground.
No. If that's him or if that's...
No, I can see Troy's line.
Oh.
I think he must have, when he set the hook, he must have snagged.
I wonder.
Drop your pole right in the water real low and try to bring him up.
Give me that club, I'm going to go swim after it.
Maybe walk him down, reel him. Hey bud, you wanna, I'm gonna get my other one in the water here and get some fish, picture of his.
Oh, right here.
I got this one going.
Oh, okay. We should be having to hold that one there and videotape, and this one should be going in the water. Because otherwise it's too hard to get it down at the right angle. Yeah, it is. I'm gonna keep my distance in case he throws that.
Trying to wrap the line around them, bring them in, but I can't. That is an art in itself.
Yes, he is. Drag is just a grunting.
Big old chum. Ah, this is cool.
They got lips, boy, they're hard to...
Squeezed all my barbs shut. So they
Why don't you hold him up, Hunter, next to Larry, and I'll get you guys both on.
Give me a handful.
Yes, he will be.
Here we go.
That's cool.
Yeah, it is.
That is cool. Yeah, he is.
They are so neat.
Okay, let's let him back
They're
in.
They're so neat.
All right, get some of the water of him taken off.
Yep. That's cool. Here, Hunter broke his line. I caught the line. Now he's fishing with a club. That's Larry's method. He taught Hunter how to fish with a club. What's that? Abbott and Costello. Abbott and Costello.
Yeah.
pick for this guy. Look at that. Oh, yeah. Oh, that was pretty good. That one's all 12, 13 pounds. He ain't got long before he's gonna flop. God, is he pretty.
That is a beautiful fish.
Look at me,